I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting. Sergei, you have bone-crushing power.
Exactly.
Translate that, please.
Да. Bone-crushing. Разбивающий кости удар. Условно. Bone-crushing.
Yeah, and a Japanese guy, I broke his nose and ribs.
His last opponent, he broke his nose and two ribs. I know, I could see if that's your... And the jaw?
And the jaw.
Wow, that's a lot of bones.
He's a very strong guy.
Yeah, big.
What is it? No, it mentally strong. He made himself a promise. I'm not gonna
quit no matter what.
No matter what.
He was like a Mexican fighter.
Yeah.
But Sergei broke so many, his nose, two ribs, and his jaw. But you could see the way he's hitting the uppercut back, how much power. If you get hit clean, you're sleeping for a week.
Oh, yeah. No, 3 days only.
3 days.
Good, because I have a jet lag over there, so I had 3 days sleeping. And he's fast.
It's your fault, Jason.
Yeah, I know. We know what to do. We have a plan.
It's a big fight, February 10th.
Being super underdog is very good.
That's...
It's the best.
No pressure.
Some pressure.
No, but usually when you're the underdog, it's less. But like I said, he's been an underdog at every one of his pro fights.
Yep.
So it's not nothing new.
No.
Reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best. Woo. Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. EsNews. He came a long way. All the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind. Competition. He abusing them.